The show must go on. Hey, what's going on, guys? The Horror Man back with my review of the Banana Splits movie. The Banana Splits movie is a 2019 slasher film. Yes, that's right, slasher film. It was just released on Blu-ray, DVD, and digital code today, as you can see here in this combo pack. I've been dying to check this out ever since I first saw the trailer. It just looked like so much fun, and it did not disappoint. My hopes were up, and I had pretty high expectations, and I would say it definitely met them. I've tried to avoid all spoiler-filled reviews up to this point because I wanted to go in fresh. However, I have read a few comments about the movie, most of them negative. So let me get into a rant, as I often do in these sort of reviews, and ask again, what do you people want? My God, it's a horror comedy film, a slasher flick. It's supposed to be mindless entertainment, and that's what this was. I've said it countless times. One of the main purposes of a movie is to entertain. If it does that, it succeeds in my book. And this was certainly entertaining. It's not going to have Oscar caliber acting. It's not often that horror films do. But the Banana Splits movie did everything it needed to, and it was truly a good time. So, what's it about? You may remember the Banana Splits, or the Banana Splits Adventure Hour, was a Sid and Marty Krofft show that ran from 1968 to 1970. The show centered around a pop group consisting of four anthropomorphic animals who hosted a variety of skits, songs, and cartoons. It was really just four people acting as robots dressed as animals. Picture the animatronic Chuck E. Cheese Band, just like that. As for the movie, well, it takes on a darker spin. In fact, the movie gets darker and darker as it goes on, because it starts out pretty lighthearted. It's a young boy named Harley's birthday, and his favorite show in the world is The Banana Splits. His parents and older brother take him to a live filming of the show, and Harley brings a friend. But right before the episode begins filming, the new vice president of the network decides to cancel the show. He informs the producer just as filming is about to begin, and one of the Banana Splits overhears the conversation. And despite technically and literally being a robot, this does not make the Banana Split happy. Soon enough, the other three band members are privy to the information, and the killing spree begins. You see, the show is all the Banana Splits have, and the show must go on. And so, one by one, with wisecracks and all, the animatronic animals begin killing off pretty much everyone around, one by one. Except for the children, who they chain up and force to watch the killing. The Banana Splits are putting on a brand new show, in all its brutal, bloody glory. And that's what the kills are in this movie. Brutal. And awesome. The first kill in particular, which I do not want to spoil here, is just amazing. And while this is very much a slasher film, there's a lot of comedy mixed in as well. But it works. It's not over the top. But the gore is, and that works too. I don't want to say any more about it, and I hope you'll check it out too. I will say I had a blast watching it, and I definitely recommend it. The Banana Splits movie is a fun, unique little slasher, and I look forward to watching it again at some point. So, what do you guys think? Did you pick up the Banana Splits movie today? Have you seen it? If so, what do you think about it? Comment below and let me know. As always, thanks for watching, guys, and be kind, subscribe.